Good morning.
Good morning.
Where are we going today?
King Ride.
Ah, nice. Noah, what's the ride you want to do the most?
Probably Banshee.
Andrew.
Diamondback.
Simon.
Space buggies. Okay.
All of them. Micah, what do you want to ride?
The little roller coaster.
The little roller coaster. Abby. Okay. They have Grand Carnival while we're there. We're going to ride all the big rides. They got a new Camp Snoopy area. So we're about an hour and 15 minutes out. We're going to leave now and get there for early entry. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, so we made it to Kings Island. And we are here for early entry. And we're going to check out the new Camp Snoopy that they added this year. They have a new coaster, new playground. It looks like it's gonna be a really good day. It might be a little warm today, but it looks like the weather's gonna hold off.
Ride.
You ready to ride the rides?
I ride.
All right, let's go. Yeah. All right, we're in the new Camp Snoopy. So there's a new pig's pen mess hall. They repainted this. They used to be flying Ace Aerial Chase. Now it's Woodstock Airmail. And then here's the new Snoopy Soapbox Racers.
It's close?
Well, they're so hard to look at that. That looks so scary.
Girl, look at that!
There's the new Pigpen's Mess Hall. Here's the new play area. It's all undercover, which is nice. They got some slides, all kinds of fun stuff for the kids to play on. Nice shaded area to play. If it rains, you're over covered. You can see this being popular. We're here for early entry, but there's a thunderstorm just within range, so some of the rides haven't started yet. A lot of musical stuff. Very cool. The new ride is right over here. Oh, looks like Diamondback is testing though. That's good.
I love that.
Three, two, one, rum, 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 stop.
Rum. Oh my god, oh my god. That looks so fun. Good. This is gonna be a great addition.
Yoshi, no,
one and two, Abby.
Abby, what's up? I'm not dying.
Yo,
yo.
Unless we practice.
This is one of our favorite places to eat. All right. Holy moly, thank you. Three pigs. Nachos, thank you.
Goes to the other table.
Yeah, the rest of that could go to the, okay, that works.
Yep, we're good. We'll pass
over.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And that's the beer cheese on the side.
Thank you.
So this is last year's new addition, Adventure Outpost, and they added Soul Spin, they redid Adventure Express, and a cargo ride. Which one you guys want to do first, Soul Spin or Adventure Express? All right. So very nice theming, very bright colors, vibrant. We have not done Soul Spin before. We did Adventure Express, which is fun. So Noah, how many roller coasters have we done today so far?
Soapbox Racers.
That was number 9 that we just did.
Yeah. Soapbox Racers, Air Rail, Diamondback, Mystic Timbers, Beast, Orion.
Flight of Fear,
Black Glass
Drum Coaster, and then we just did the
racing.
So that's nice.
Pretty awesome.
Yes,
we got to hit Banshee up later. And then the bat. So we got 3 more we're going to do. Yep, and in Vertigo. All right, change of plans. Soul Spin broke down, so we are now going to the Adventure Express.
This one's fun.
It is fun. Good theming.
Not too fast, not too slow. Mace is doing the course. You should, if you ever come, this you should. You should try to ride every coaster.
Yep, definitely ride this one.
We're all amazing.
Five inside the famous Southern Yellow Overlook, featuring the ninth wonder of the world, the largest Rose Bowl ever.
Cargo logo. Is Noah not gonna ride? Ready for that?
Yeah.
All right, so we are at Kings Island and it is hot, huh, Abby?
Yeah.
It's like 93 degrees, feel like 99.
No, feels like 100.
Feels like 100? Has it been a fun day though? Yeah, we did a lot of good rides, right?
One of the rides gave me so much.
It's a lot of air time. Yeah. So the boys right now are over there on Invertigo. They're in line for that. Abby did not want to ride that. So we decided, since it's so hot, we're going to get on the bridge and wait for that boat to come down. You excited, Abby?
Dad, if mom is mad, it's your fault.
Mom's not gonna be mad.
Yeah,
she is. Yeah, it'll be okay. What's been your favorite ride so far, Abby?
The bat.
The bat was your favorite ride?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, there goes Invertigo. That's what Noah and Andrew are in line to do. It'll come back down around. No, come over here, Abby. Come stand with me. It'll be fun. It won't be bad. Oh, we won't get that wet. It's a little wet up here, but it's like Abby said, it's like 99 degrees. So it feels like 100. So we're gonna go ahead and wait for this thing to come down. The chair comes. Come on, Abby. Get up here. Here it comes. Just got off the backside. Ah! You didn't get wet?
Yeah.
Then what was the point? That was good. That's refreshing. Good thing I had my phone in my hand. All right, later. All right, so the boys are on Invertigo. This is the last major roller coaster that we have not rode in the park today. Abby was not a fan of it, so I'm waiting with her. But also, if I remember 15 years ago, this one's kind of a headbanger. So Andrew and Noah are doing the last big roller coaster in the park, and it's not even 4 o'clock yet.
walking backwards. But either way, you do it one way or the other. So it's super hot at Kings Island. But the lines are super low. You've had a great day. And now the boys have finished all the major coasters in the park. I think this was like, gosh, coaster 10 or 11 maybe for them. So there's two in the kiddie area that they have not rode. We may try to get on those. But I think next we're gonna go see a show, because this has been a very ride focused day. And we need to sit in some shade and drink some water and maybe watch a show. So.
Or maybe
an experience.
Alright, so that's a headbanger, right? Like, did it bang your head
really?
At all?
No.
No?
I mean, like, a little bit, but...
There was, like, little to no headbanger.
It wasn't as bad as I thought, but yeah. I'm dizzy now.
Yeah, now we've done all the major roller coasters in the park. You just have some kiddie ones to do. So, let's go catch a show.
Yep.
Alright. Boys are really wanting to get all of their coaster credits today. And in order to do that, they have to ride the Great Pumpkin Coaster. Now watch out for the size of this hill. It's pretty intense. And the scary thing is, they ride it twice. But they did get the back seat, so they get the back seat, so they get a little bit of a whip on the Great Pumpkin Coaster.
Thank you.
Are you taking Mama for a ride?
This pizza win again. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pretty good. The Kings Island favorite.
Move, guys.
Go, go, go.
Let's go.
So we can get two things.
Oh,
close. We have Santa hats,
all right, go ahead.
All
right, two more.
We got Axolotls.
Let's go.
Nice throw. Good throw. Oh, what away from the blue. All right. Last ball.